Here we are then for episode 75, and it's Monday night Tyler once again because he's starting off the show again.
Tyler Breeze, sick of being pushed around. Tonight, open challenge, anyone, Raw roster, SmackDown roster, unsigned, anyone is willing to face them. He's sick of being pushed around.
He's going for that victory.
He is.
And it can be anyone from Raw or SmackDown.
Anyone.
I wonder who's going to come out and fight him then. We are expecting a new Raw superstar tonight from SmackDown. One of the switches that went earlier on, when Sammy went to SmackDown, I believe we're going to see the return for the superstar going to Raw. So is it going to be who's facing Tyler, or are we going to see it in the main event? Let's find out. So who are you facing, Tyler? Look at him anxiously waiting. Oh, dear.
Regret. Tyler, run. Oh, God.
Goldberg has come to Raw from SmackDown. Oh, wait. It's Boberg.
Well, that changes things. Stay where you are, Tyler. Security
Goldberg
guys are bigger than him.
Hasn't been seen hardly in this series. And I'm guessing Bo Dallas saw it as an opportunity to take his gimmick and run with it whilst he was absent.
This is just asking for trouble.
Oh my, what is Bo doing? Boberg, for Christ's sake.
He's proper going for it as well, isn't he? It's like burning his skin off right now.
Wow. I bet Tyler was bricking it when he heard the music and saw the Titantron.
The knock on the door, uh-oh.
So it's going to be in the main event then, I guess, we'll see this new Raw superstar. For now though, it's Tyler Breeze versus Boberg. Okay, Boberg for me.
I am Tyler Breeze.
Oh no!
Didn't even connect and he injured himself.
I've got 15%. Oh,
what the heck?
I got you in a powerbomb.
Sprung right up to your feet. Tyler, very green tonight. Oh my goodness. Spear incoming.
Oh no, Boberg.
Boberg.
Oh!
Very nice.
Dropkick
wow.
Whoa, why is everyone booing? I thought they'd love Boberg.
They thought they'd love Boberg. They were excited for they were going to see Goldberg here on Raw tonight.
Goldberg still on SmackDown then.
Out wanders this little scrub.
This little scrub is going to get... Okay. Now we can go for it.
Oh, God.
Look at that, taking some of Goldberg's moves as well. Well, if Goldberg's not around, why not use the gimmick? Oh, no.
Ooh! You are just asking for trouble with this.
Anyone who could have challenged Tyler Breeze finally sees his opportunity to get into universe mode. Boberg.
God. Boberg. That one guy's booing like mad.
Oh.
He's not a Boberg
also,
fan.
Also, I have a feeling that Goldberg might react and respond to this.
You'd think, wouldn't you?
Imagine if he wins, though. If he wins, Tyler has to go away for like 3 months because that's just embarrassing. Oh, I thought I got another powerbomb then, but I didn't. What's happening to him? Oh my god!
Yeah.
Oh no!
Boberg's spear! What was that little pathetic thing? Look how much damage he did!
It's been him! Oh.
His face! He can't believe it!
Oh my god, it was devastating.
I'm not even rolling out.
Jackhammer. Measuring. Oh my word, look at this.
God.
He's only gone and done it. Perfect.
Madness.
Look at Tyler Breeze's health.
That's the one.
Oh my word. You're actually disrespecting Goldberg here.
Am I?
I'm putting his moves over. Oh no.
Oh no!
Oh, I have a spear off the ropes. No! Oh! Another one of them and he'd have been done for, Tyler.
Done for. They still have resiliency, what are you on about?
They'd have actually taken it away, they'd have been that powerful. Oh no, I don't have two reversals, I only have one. I need to save it for the key moment. Red back damage.
There we go, perfect.
Oh dear.
Oh my god, this could actually end him.
It might. Oh no, Bomber!
The demise of Bomber!
You can stay in there.
I'm laughing, no. No chance.
I got it. You had a great chance though, Redback.
If Bulldog had been the first person.
Off laughing, you'd have probably got that. Look how menacing he is standing above you.
Oh, Jesus, what a punch!
Oh dear.
Oh my god!
He took himself out by running into the turnbuckle.
Injured.
He just gave himself dark red body for that, running into the turnbuckle. Oh, come on. What's happened to Bulldog?
I'll save you!
Oh my god, he got taken out by running into the turnbuckle. Referee had to check on him.
Tyler Breeze caught a braver.
Oh no!
What just happened?
He got busted open. That right on
crazy.
The heel.
That was crazy.
Oh! Bulldog!
No! Oh! Tyler's pissed.
He's pissed then.
Bulldog don't know what
to do. This is unbelievable what we're seeing from Bulldog. Goldberg actually might be proud now.
I doubt it.
The next step in the Goldberg face, it's like when they have to recast James Bond or the Doctor.
Like the League of Extraordinary Goldbergs.
Dr. Bulldog. Oh god, purple back.
God, he's holding me off him again.
Look at him.
What is going on?
Oh my god. I can't even move here.
What is happening?
He's right in now. No. Oh.
This is madness.
I've never seen anyone get beat up quite this badly. No!
I want this move to be over.
Oh, I don't think it's going to save him though. He's gone to grey body.
This is going to be pathetic for Bulldog.
Bulldog! Reach Bulldog! The ropes are there! Oh my god!
Look at this! No way!
Bulldog, it's not grey. I saw it wrong in the corner of my eye. It's still purple. Which means you still should have got that.
No way did that just happen. Oh, Bono again.
Oh no.
Oh no!
Oh, I've lost my spear. Big boot. Oh, whatever I've got. Oh, he went for the big boot. Oh, and it's a chop lock.
There we go. Oh my god, again!
3 times you've had to stop the match because of him.
Devastating. God damn it.
Wow, what's happened here?
Look at him. What a pathetic little creature.
Oh, not needed.
Can you imagine if Goldberg came and speared him right now? He might just disintegrate.
Goldberg, did you see the scream from him?
No. He screamed.
One count. Oh. Oh, God, on, Bulldog. The shocking loss is imminent.
Classic Tyler.
God, it would be. Jackhammer. No! He's dead. Oh!
No!
Look what he just got!
He got booze in. No way!
Bulldog, the pin. Oh,
have you got more than the one count yet?
You've got a red bonnet and you're on the lowest bar of health. Jack, I ain't got the stamina. Oh,
absolutely crushing his ribs. That's more of a sternum area.
I'm going to say how I eat into it.
Oh! I could get a weapon, but
I can't capitalise
on
it.
I'm not getting a weapon.
Goldberg wouldn't capitalise on it. Oh, no!
Screw you. Why is he getting a weapon now? Is he an idiot?
Oh!
How dare you!
He survived it!
You are kidding me! This is not the last we've seen of these two!
Fought back, survive!
Oh my god!
Well, would you look at that! Boberg standing tall after facing Tyler Breeze. Tyler Breeze made to look like an idiot once again.
I can't believe that happened.
He survived! After all he went through in that match.
It's not the last time we've seen those two
fighting. Oh, he dispatched to Tyler Breeze. They're on the mat. Both hands up.
Tyler Breeze technically won that match as well.
Anyway, main event. Ty Dillinger now a solo competitor.
Yeah, the P20. Tag team is over.
Yeah, losing their rematch at Armageddon. And his opponent is going to be the new Raw Superstar. I'm looking forward to this one. It's a great matchup. So Ty Dillinger, one of the strongest performers on Raw. He seems to be able to kick out of anything thrown at him.
Mm-hmm.
So who is he facing tonight? Boberg 2, is it? Let's find out. Austin Aries! He is free of Empire.
He's probably for the best, he moves shows.
He is free of Vince McMahon, and he is free of SmackDown. A two-time, I believe, WWE champion he was on SmackDown. He lost the championship at SummerSlam in that six-man elimination tag match.
He didn't just lose it. He got eliminated himself in about a minute or something like that. It was dreadful. For his weak champion, has been thrown around quite a lot.
But he has defeated The Rock, though.
Remember that. And Bray Wyatt.
And Bray Wyatt inside Hell in the Cell, yeah. So Austin Aries versus Ty Dillinger. No number one contenders match this. Just Austin Aries' debut and Ty Dillinger's debut, I guess, as a solo competitor.
First outing as a solo competitor, like you said.
So let's get into this one. Austin Aries. Well, that's disrespectful.
Did you hear the boos?
I think they were cheering. They're sick of the gimmick. No!
Oh wow, shut them up quick, didn't you?
Oh, the chop.
Oh, hello. Back and forth.
Ah! Slap down!
Oh god, the match has just started. Straight target in the hand.
He's brought that mean streak to Raw. No holding about for the former WWE champion. He wants to move up the ladder ASAP. And the sooner he can put away Ty Dillinger, the sooner he can get there.
Oh!
That was brilliant. Why not? That was absolutely perfect for Austin Aries. Oh no. Final reversal there. Into that corner. Uh-oh.
Ooh, right in the corner.
Ooh, for the rollout. Not there. Ooh, followed up by a huge clothesline from Ty Dillinger. After rebounding Austin Aries off the ropes. Hey, look at this. A few boos though in the crowd.
For who?
Maybe Ty Dillinger. When he was getting his offense in just there.
There we go.
Ah, cheap.
They stopped fairly quick. Oh no!
Ooh. Rocket kick! There we go.
Ooh, that car.
Yeah, but they've all got the phones out. Look. Oh, playing possum. nice.
It looked like a drop kick. It wasn't. God damn it.
One of the best movesets in the game. Oh! Ran straight into it. And now Austin Aries can look for that brainbuster. Oh no!
Oh yes!
Oh no!
Boom!
No. Blocked. Austin Aries taken down to just one red bar. One.
Ooh. Oh! It's
an easy kick. Easy kick out. The man's faced people like The Rock and Bray Wyatt. Who the hell is Ty Dillinger? You do know Ty's been booked here to lose this match for the debut, don't you?
He has not.
It's essentially the Moldberg here. In fact, no.
No!
Austin Aries will get the victory, so he'll be the Moldberg.
Oh! He ran right into that. Here we go.
Tiebreaker.
Here we go.
Look at all the boos! Look at all the boos!
What are they doing?
Oh, second chance. Ah, no, there isn't.
No!
Oh. The cheer! When Austin, they've turned. They have turned on Ty Dillinger. Oh!
Oh, no.
Oh!
Oh, no.
Sometimes an opportunity just presents itself. And there's no other option but to take full capitalisation of it.
God damn it.
Oh. Oh, oh. Cheater.
How am I cheating?
Look at that ref. I was just over here minding my own business. And look, he's got the chair right underneath him. Oh. Ooh.
Whoa. Whoa.
Oh, the knee shot.
Oh,
the face shot.
Oh, oh,
the face shot back.
Oh, no.
The crowd don't know what to do now. Some are booing, some are cheering.
God, I'm a little bit too excited.
Oh, these knee shots are going to take effect eventually, surely. That has.
You
that's
busted him open! God!
He didn't let me do a move then. I think the referee was asking for a bit of time for Ty Dillinger there.
Oh my God!
Oh no!
How has this situation just presented itself?
Oh no! Austin Aries
now
busted straight back!
Oh no!
The greatest man that ever lived doesn't need resiliency.
God damn it.
Wow, that was your best shot, Ty Dillinger. That was your best shot. Now he's panicking. Now he's worrying. Now he's struggling.
Oh God.
Not a good position for Austin Aries to be.
Ooh, that doesn't look safe.
Dark red for Austin Aries. Fighting out of it.
Excuse me. Oh, I missed it. Oh. I thought it was a brainbuster.
No. Building up for something special.
Oh, no, not again.
Don't. Leave a single limb. Any damage, Austin Aries.
God, another signature.
For the clothesline, this is gonna be it. Oh no! Stopped in his tracks. Oh dear.
Oh yes.
Oh, tiebreaker once again. Oh.
God.
Chance to get out for Austin Aries. So you're doing stupid little things in the ring. Austin Aries. Oh no!
You've just presented this
no.
to me!
No!
Oh god. We're going for a mega jump.
I had the perfect brain buster for this. No!
Should have kept your eye on the prize.
Wasted finisher though for Ty Dillinger.
God damn it, that's
the
true.
The master tactician. Maybe he'll let you do that.
Whoa, what's happened to that chair? Pinned underneath the table rubble.
I don't know.
Oh god.
Let's ask it.
Whoa, you don't need the chair.
Well, I don't. Whoa.
Let's wait in this ring patiently for you to get back in. God!
Oh, it's so much better than you.
No, whoa. No, no!
What's you doing, you stupid little 10 taunts? Look at you now, Ty. Oh!
Wow, what's happening? No!
Ah! Oh!
God, oh, Azif! Oh! God. Oh my god, stop ramming him into the wall! He's back with a vengeance.
Onto the monitor. Onto the monitor.
Whoa! Right, every time you like to pick up this damn chair. God, I couldn't get up! This is just cruel right now. What is going on?
Should put up a better fight than Ty Dillinger.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, referee, what are you doing? I think Austin Aries is saying it's over if he can connect with this. Ty Dillinger taking his time. Getting up. Oh, it's a perfect drop kick. And I'm sorry, Ty Dillinger fans, but he just can't cut it against the greatest man that has ever lived.
Too late!
That's a brain buster! And this is something that he likes to call last chancery.
No.
It's perfect! I'm guessing. I guess correctly.
No!
No other option!
God!
No other option! The former WWE champion, victorious.
We had to pull out all these tricks, though, to keep him down.
It's a joke that you even expected anything other. Team Victor's here tonight, Austin Aries and Boberg. The two losers, Ty Dillinger and Tyler Breeze.
The two fan favourites.
Now, we saw a turn midway through that match. Oh, look at all the easy kickouts for Austin Aries, then last chance three after the brainbuster.
I still had a resiliency left.
Stocking them up. That's why he's the master tactician. Why would he go for the brainbuster pin when he knows you've got resiliency stocked? And why would he end just there?
God damn it. Just get out of there, Ty.
This man does not like staying down, does he? What's he... What? God, he was leancy. This should floor him enough. Perfect.
Good joke. Oh, God. He's not in his mind now.
Don't want to be seeing Ty Dillinger any time soon.
Damn it.
Done job. Austin Aries is on Raw. With that, we end episode 75.